We're Mr. Acme, and this is what you call a technical difficulties jam. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Hey, man, we got to lay off on the fireworks, man. Is everybody into that? Is that cool? Yeah.
What's going on here in Soundland?
Well, you know, a funny thing happened to me on the way down here. Funny thing happened, I think everybody on the way here. I think everybody's feeling pretty funny. Okay, man, I think it's fixed. Yeah, this is it's a tune that's real easy to dance to, man. Rock and roll, I like reggae. this is a tune we didn't really know what to call it, so we called it Ralph. We'll be right back.
Mississippi and out of the crossroads, you know? Just waiting for Robert Johnson to show up, you know? But nobody came except the head asshole, you know? I mean, I had to get the fuck out of there, man. I had a fucked up diaphragm. I had to go to Mexico. Thank you.
One more thing, stage right microphone, could you turn it down in the monitors just a little bit? Thank you. Alright, you guys having a good time? Thank you, it's hot, man. I wore a fucking sweater, isn't that really smart? Okay. But, yeah, man, fucking, it's the moon, dude. Check it out. The moon goddess, Ishtar. She's with us tonight. I don't know if I'm with you tonight, but she's with us tonight. She's with me. We're gonna do it. Three Sisters. Welcome to Moto Loco Moto Monster Tour.
Thank you very much. That's right. I'm running for office again.
We're just getting a little insane here because we really like to do our original stuff. This is like our insane stuff. And it's you can like dance to it. We have no dances, so make up a dance, roll down a hill or something. Make a new trend. twist your head around. Thank you.
Life has changed me, but death keeps creeping up from behind, and nothing has changed from deep inside, except the game. No more taking my season. Once you change your mind, there's no back. Forward we move, directing our minds. Who knows what?
do a thing by Carlos Santana, man. Thank you.
tell me what to do. I don't care about your city or your fat income. I don't care about your vanity fair or your fucking sitcom.
Thank you. Thank you.
What do you say? Hit the motherfucker. Hit the motherfucker.
We want you to hit the motherfucker, say.
Hit the motherfucker.
Come on, one more time, live.
Hit the motherfucker.
Smile when you say it.
Fish. Enjoy it. You're welcome.
Thank you.
is. It's all about radon gases, and I need a clip, new mic clip, or some tape or something. So,
sorry, I broke your microphone.
I'm good for that.
I got it, Craig. Don't worry. I got some tape right here.
Okay, cool. Somebody got a voice.
Where'd that voice come from?
It was God, man. I swear. He's gonna bring me some tape. I'd like you to meet Traveling Dave.
Hi.
This is our saxophone player.
Looks really good.
Slash tape.
Oh,
man.
Oh, yes. How y'all enjoying the show out there? Fantastic. I'll tape him up here.
Hey, man. No, I told you not in front of the audience. We need a bigger strand here. Anyway, this song's, you guys can go for it, man. We'll just keep doing this. Not my finger.
Clean.
Bob Marley song we're gonna do. We'd like to, once again, to thank you, Benzis, for having us out here, and we'd like to thank you for coming out here. And this time it's like I don't have to wear a sweater. It's really cool. I enjoy that. Thanks for the weather, guys.
Oh, my God. rock a minute. Let's hear it. I guess you might want one more out of us. I want to hear you guys yelling back in your tents and up on the hills and over there, man. Come on, let's get one last yell. Let's hear it for Cubensis, man. Yeah. And all the other bands that have played today, man. All the music today has just been unbelievable.
Does everyone have their brains?
On drum, Yoda, yeah, and over on the percussion on your right, Marco Maldonado, Sparkle, yeah, and over here, Irish, we got Spot, our new member, our new percussionist, yeah. We got right next to him, man, The Essence. He's been in this band forever, man. The Essence. Yeah, let's hear it for him. Oh, and by the way, man, that's Tooth on bass. Traveling Dave on horns, man. On saxophone. Yeah. And we got Too Short, man. Close up. Too Short. Yeah. He's another new guy. Man, I gotta be careful not to leave anybody out. They get mad at me after the show, man. We got Luke Come, man, on lead rhythm guitar.
God knows what else he's on. We got Strings McGill to cut. And he wrote most of this shit you're hearing tonight.
That's not true, that's not true.
I don't know who wrote it.
On lead guitar. Hey man,
thanks for the directions, Omar! Yeah!
We are Mr. Ectomy! Enjoy!